we there yet? How about now? I was just kidding. Seriously, though. Now? You know what I've been thinking? We should start a band. Hey, that reminds me. We got over.
Shrek, doesn't this reek of an ambush?
Actually, that might be me. That wedding invitation's kind of coming back on me. Sorry.
Donkey!
Yeah, sorry, Shrek.
Hey, look! That dude just ran off with our wheel!
I'll go take a look.
Shrek, please don't go out there! You heard what she said. Something ambush.
Relax, Donkey. I'm an ogre. Unless you know of a four-legged beast who could carry all our luggage.
Shrek, get out there and find that wheel. And hurry! Don't worry, trees fall all the time every day. You'll be fine.
Bandits! Shrek, let me help!
No, please don't leave me. I'm really losing.
Besides, Shrek can handle it.
What?
Click on your left mouse button. You're gonna punch something. Bandits hit you, they'll steal your coin. Just clock them good and get your money back.
Here's one for you.
So lucky next time.
Click your left mouse button twice to do a double punch. Left mouse two times. Come on, Shrek.
Oh. You have a nice day, too.
Click on the left mouse button three times to do a combo punch. Hold back with these guys. Give them what for.
Excuse me.
This will be our now, lads. And this is just our first.
Yeah, get him, Shrek.
Come on, Shrek. Wallop him.
This'll hurt.
Not going anywhere now, are you?
Maybe that was good times.
I knew some
eagles. We need to get our wheel back so we can get a move on.
You showed them. Yeah, those bandits didn't stand a chance against you. First it was bam, then it was kapow, then it was I can't feel my leg.
Well, the wheel's back on. Guess we can resume this magical journey.
Hey, Shrek, you're looking a little green around the gills, man. Here, try a box of these. Maybe we can find some more of that stuff later. Now we just have that roadblock in the way.
Could anything else go wrong today?
Now, Shrek, for every problem, there's a solution.
Say, you know, those logs look kind of weak and crackly. I bet you could combo punch our way out of here. Come on, hop to it, big guy.
Now, that's what I call dead wood. Let's make it like a tree and get inside our onion carriage. Far, far away, here we come! Four wheels and all!
Oh yeah, here we come, all right.
Finally, our heroes came to far, far away. Fiona's parents were quite curious to see what their new son-in-law looked like. Needless to say, Shrek failed to meet the royal expectations.
Man, this is taking forever! Hey, if people wanted to read, they'd buy a book, all right?
To make a long story short, the king and Shrek sniped at each other over dinner,
making Fiona all sad.
And suddenly, a fairy godmother appeared.
Yeah, you know what, Alistair? I got it from here. She's all like, oh, you can be beautiful again. Just marry my son, Prince Charming. But of course, Fiona's having none of it. Why? Two words. Shrek. So what does this nasty crone do? She goes to threaten the king instead.
And the next morning, the king invited Shrek on a hunt. But all was not as it seemed.
I, of course, smelled a rat right away. So I figured I'd tag along, you know, just to be on the safe side.